was very pleasant when they found their little den with the name written up on the door. And the berth was very neat with a newly folded sheet and not a speck of dust upon the floor. There was every sort of light, you could make it dark or bright, and a button you could turn to make a breeze. And a funny little basin, you're supposed to wash your face in, and a crank to shut the window should you sneeze. Then the guard looked in politely and would ask you very brightly, do you like your morning tea?
We got strong!
But I was right behind him and was ready to remind him, for Skimble won't let anything go wrong. Perhaps a drop of scotch while I was keeping on the watch, only stopping here and there to catch a flea. They were fast asleep at crew, and so they never knew that I was walking up and down the station. They were sleeping all the while I was busy at Carlisle, where I met the station master with elation. They might see me at Dumfries, give my song and the